Knoxville police are looking for these people accused of stealing $20,000 worth of Apple products from Walmart. It happened last Friday. If you recognize them or know where they are staying, authorities ask that you report that information to the East Tennessee Valley Crime Stoppers. Tipsters can remain anonymous and may be eligible for a cash reward.